This is the kneeling butt to heel test. All you're gonna do is toes touching. You're gonna see if you can sit down here. The test is full when your shins don't allow room to push your fingers under and your ankles are fully flat against the floor. If you can sit here comfortably for about 30 seconds, that would be great. This is the kneeling butt to heel test.